Hi, I'm Professor Kedikidis. I'm also the president of the Triple Helix chapter of Greece. It was established in 2013, September. Since then, we actually organized two roundtables. The first one was about industry university to see what actually are the barriers. And the second one was about smart specialization, of how Triple Helix could help smart specialization. Actually, in Greece, we could tell you that in the last 20 years, we do excellent research, but the research stays in the universities and never reaches the market. So we thought it's a great idea to talk about Triple Helix, and in the first roundtable, we had the General Secretariat of Research, and we were very happy that this actually, after the discussion, the first roundtable and the second roundtable, we have now the government actually adopt this for the structural funds, so they support the Triple Helix. That's the government part. If we go to the industry, we have the Chamber of Commerce, we have the exporter associations, we have the big companies in Greece, that also, some of them, they knew what is Triple Helix, some people, they didn't know what it's all about. Triple Helix, very briefly for me, is actually try to collaborate, and through collaboration, we can have innovation. And we see now in Greece that starting from the government, industry and academia, that they adopt this idea of Triple Helix and they try to use it for the government to have structural funds, the academia to see of how they can work with the industry. And as I say, they have to do the first step in order to, because they have to build up trust. That's actually the main barrier. And by building trust, by doing the first project, then they continue to the other things. So I highly recommend for other countries to adopt the Triple Helix, because it's a great vehicle to take you and do the policy making that you can have. Because the Triple Helix, what it does finally, it creates economic development. Without the Triple Helix, there is no way, even if you are a region or a country, to have an economic development. And to finalize, and my final point is, only through synergies and collaboration, we can have innovation.